Here's what my 12 kids ate today. For breakfast, I made banana muffins with berries. For lunch, I packed them leftover Taco Bell with corn, applesauce, Go-Gurt, chips, salsa, queso. I made them an after-school snackerty board to share. And dinner was around the world night, Dominican Republic. I made a huge thing of sancocho with red beans and rice, plus papaya, dragon fruit, horn melon, pineapple, and plantain chips. And we had corn pudding for dessert. Bon appetit!